Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to LSPDFR here in CHP, the long-awaited police bike. Now, some of you noticed in my last episode of LSPDFR that at the end of the episode, there was a CHP Harley. Now, this is a CHP Harley that you guys saw, and yes, it's a real thing. I didn't comment back to anyone. I didn't even say anything about it when it came up on the screen, and I thought it would be a nice little teaser to give you guys. This is a CHP Harley. I believe it's a 2013 Harley Davidson. I don't know exact model of it, but it's a beautiful bike. This has been a long-awaited thing for me and Bugs, and just pretty much I think everyone in the community wanting to have some type of police bike that we could use, and that is actually a good quality model. Excuse me, sorry. So to talk a little bit more about this model, we'll do that while we kind of go, you know, and just kind of run down our beat and stuff, and just make sure everything's going good. But this thing is freaking beautiful. So if at any point you guys enjoy the video or I make you laugh, please make sure you hit the thumbs up. It always makes me, it tickles me inside. And honestly, it should tickle you inside a little too. Just click that thumbs up button. It's an amazing thing when you guys do that and we get over 1,000 likes each video. It really makes me know that you guys are enjoying it. And hopefully with all this new stuff, you guys will really enjoy it too, because this means a lot new. That's not English. A lot more newer, intricate patrols with all this new stuff that's coming out. So I'm going to go ahead and get off the side of the road here, and we'll get in traffic. But this bike was, it's been, I think, about a week and a half, 2 weeks that it's been in progress. It's beautiful, and this SUV is swerving over here. Actually looks like that LAPD is pulling someone over. But this bike's been in development. Code Zero has collaborated with the Herc to get this to be a thing for you guys and to be released. You guys are seeing this Monday. The bike will probably not be, now don't hold me to it, the bike will probably, we're going to pull this guy over. My headset sounds really quiet for some reason. Let's go ahead and get this guy pulled over, and then we'll figure out exactly what's going on. Okay, great. So it looks like he's going to run, or she, not exactly sure what's going on. Oh, there we go, nice and loud. But this bike has been in development for 2 weeks, collaboration between Code Zero and the Herc to get this, and it is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. This is a legit CHP setup. It has a steady burn and the yellow and the blue in the back. It's phenomenal. I cannot wait till you guys get your hands on this. And the most important thing about this mod is that dev model, there we go. The dev model will be released with this vehicle. What the fuck? Why are you leaving your bike there, dude? This bike will have a dev model. So all you developers out there who want to make your own bike for your police department or whatever you want to do, this will be available for you guys. So look forward to this. This is going to be quite an amazing thing coming straight at you guys, so you guys can benefit from this. Looks like we got LASD attempting to help us out right now. Not sure if they're going to be able to do anything. So, yeah, you guys, let me know. Rate the bike 1 through 10. Let me know what you guys think about it. It's absolutely beautiful. Go ahead and get back code 3124 dispatch. We are westbound US Route 13. I'm absolutely stoked to see what the developers do with it and what other bikes we get from this. Okay, I'm not sure what we're going to do. I only have a pistol, and there's tons of officers. It looks like they got him. We'll go ahead and have one at gunpoint. 124, we got one at gunpoint at this time. They're ripping her out. Holy shit. They are not playing. Looks like secondaries in the vehicle are running, but we're going to focus on the driver at this time. 124, I'm going to go ahead and lower my weapon so we don't have anyone freak out. Okay, 124, 110, 15 at this time. Code 4, I'm going to open one lane of traffic. Go ahead and go. What the fuck was that guy driving on the wrong side of the road? All right, I'm going to go ahead and break off. I think I saw someone driving on the wrong side of the road. It was a motorcycle, not exactly sure, all black. I'm not sure if it popped back over on this side or if it's still continuing down the road. That other units have that situated. There was a guy on the on-ramp back there. Not sure if that was him or not. but looks like he got away. So we're going to be code 4 off that. So 124 dispatch code 4, 10-8 available for calls. Looks like we got a pursuit in progress right now. I'm going to get an attempt to... God damn, English is second to nature. Not for me, though, that's for sure. Okay, so we have a pursuit in progress I'm going to try to get connected to right now. Terminology that I'm going to use on the pursuit is probably going to be fucked, but what can you do? Looks like he's actually going to be on the freeway. Are you stupid? Okay, looks like it's going to be a allergy, I think. No. I don't know. That's one of the free cars, I believe. Not exactly sure. 124 is going to be in pursuit with the vehicle. I got the vehicle heading eastbound. Or, I'm sorry, correction, northbound US Route 13. It's going to be... We're just going to play check. Yeah, it's going to be an allergy. Hell yeah, that's an allergy. Okay, 124, play check on a silver allergy, license plate 62. Oh, I was looking down. 62, Ron George Adams, 620.
62, Robert George Adams, 620, no, 1099.
Looks like we got a unit breaking out for a roadblock. Oh, we got CHP behind. Oh, no, that's not CHP. That's a bitch-ass stainer. What the fuck is that doing here? That's great. Pull the car to the side of the road, dude. All right, 124, vehicle stopped. Ah, man, there's nothing I can do on a bike. I just look like an idiot. I'm going in circles. All right, one at gunpoint. Go ahead and get the gun. Why do I get out with an Uzi? Get him on the ground. 124, one at gunpoint. Looks to be a possible prostitute. Not exactly sure what's going on. This fucking sucks. A stainer? A fucking stock stainer? Great. I'm going to do some mass editing of this and mix LASD cars and CHP cars. What the fuck are these people doing? You don't need to make your own turnoff, people. Relax. Shit. All right, 124. It's code 4 here. I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of the vehicle right now. Let's go ahead and get this towed out of here. Try to get this freeway a little bit, you know, a little better because this is jammed. This is bottlenecked. Everyone's looking. Everyone's staring. I don't understand what the traffic is doing by making their own lane out there. Okay, tow truck's on scene. I got a unit still here. Prisoner transport's on the way. So 124, I'm code 4, 10-8 available for calls. Okay, we're going to go ahead and stop this bison over here. He he turned from the outside lane to make his right-hand turn without signaling. I'm surprised we even caught that. I'm going to go ahead and make a traffic stop. Doing a little mixture so I can show you guys how detailed this bike is and how bad I'm going to fucking fall in the ground. Oh, one more thing I forgot to mention about this bike. It has coronas, so it shows up on the ground when it's nighttime, so we're definitely going to be doing nighttime patrols. I'm going to attempt to get this guy across this intersection. Oh my god, I'm going to go out of first person because shit is fucking up right now. I'm going to attempt to get him across the intersection onto this straight road because it has this turn off for dirt. And it just seems safer to attempt to pull over this way. Perfect, dude. Perfect. Go ahead and scoot up more. Keep your car straight. Right there, buddy. All right, 124, final stop, southbound Union Road with a... a bison red in color, occupy one times, along with the trailer on this. Go to make contact with him. See why he decided to turn. I wish I could find out more. That's not what I wanted. Wish I could find out more on why they do the certain crimes that they, you know, got pulled over for. But I don't know if we'll ever get to that point. Stopped you today because you turned from the outside straight lane to make a right-hand turn. You did not use a signal, or you don't have one on the trailer, which is again illegal. So if I can get your identification, and go ahead and sit tight for me. All right, we're gonna go ahead and check John's. Spiller. I'm going to go ahead and just run him through the computer. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I just turned on the light. John Spillner. I'm going to have to run him through dispatch on the radio. John Spillner. Looks like my police computer is not working on the bike, but I guess that kind of makes sense. License is valid. I almost said valid is license. No active warrants at this time, so we're going to go ahead and cite him for the two citations. I'm also going to just do a register check on the trailer, make sure that this isn't stolen or anything. Trailer license plate check on an 86 Sam Charles King 432. Not sure where I just got that information from, but it's okay.
86 Sam Charles King 432, no 1099.
Okay, everything's clear. For some reason, I guess the trailer itself has received two citations, but we're going to add some more onto that due to his driving behavior. Okay, sir. Going to slap you with a few tickets today. One from turning from the outside straight lane, and then the other one for no signaling. So, oh, I guess you're only getting a $50 ticket. That's not really that bad. Oh, I can't go back. Uh-oh. I don't know. I'm riding it. I wonder if I'm going to be stuck in this forever. I think I broke the system. I was supposed to pick a reason. Oh, I guess you could just click off and not have a reason pick. Well, that's fine. 124, code 4 on the 1195. I think I said 1011 when I first started, but I meant 1195, excuse me. It's stuck in my brain, so it's going to be pretty hard to get used to that. So, 124, code 4, 108, available for calls. Okay, pulled up here. It looks like I got a vehicle in the brush right here. We're just going to check status on the registration, make sure this isn't a stolen vehicle or anything. Kind of looks like it's pushed off into the brush. Not exactly sure what is going on with it, so... just want to double check. License plate check 07 Frank William Nora 128.
Suspect's license plate 07 Frank William Nora 128. Proceed with caution.
Okay, looks like the vehicle possibly might have been ditched. It has a lot of citations. It is insured, but it has upwards to 5 citations and it's avoided tax on the vehicle for looks to be multiple years. So we're just going to go ahead and request a tow truck to get this out of the brush. Looks like someone might have ditched it. So 124, tow truck to North Union Road at the, I'm not sure what intersection this or what highway this is, but all I know it's a deadly one. But they're on scene, so it's okay. So 124, code 4 on the...
oh, it's...
Attention unit 3, Lincoln 24. We have a stolen...
wow, literally almost died. Don't know why I almost coughed there. Code 4 on the abandoned vehicle, 10-8 available for calls. Okay, set up just got here. And the vehicle in the left lane up there is traveling 70 and a 55. Gonna go ahead and try to get caught up with him. Looks like it's gonna be the Sabre GT. I'm actually gonna deactivate from the radar right now. 124 license plate check on a Sabre GT 82 Union William Charles 620. After we get this plate check back, we'll go ahead and make a 1195 on this vehicle.
Unit, target one, Lincoln 24 82 Union William Charles 620. Proceed with caution.
Okay, right now the plate check's coming back as a owner's license is suspended, so we're definitely going to make a stop on this guy. Let's see if we can get him to the side of the road. Definitely not the side of the road. That is a dead stop in the middle. Go ahead and get to the side for me. Okay, looks like we got him stopped here. That was the most aggressive stop from them.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 24.
How do I advise my status? That wasn't it. That wasn't it. I don't know what the fuck it is to advise my status. But they're gonna dispatch hella units out to the scene in a second, I can tell you that. I don't know. We might be fucked. I can tell you that. Let's see, is it in here to check my status? Because...
attention all units. One, Lincoln 24.
Uh-oh, here they are.
Is not responding.
Don't. Motherfucker, I don't need...
code 99 emergency.
I'm going to have to take that out, because I really don't know why they respond code 99 to me. I don't even know how to pop up the fucking menu in the first place, so... I don't... I'm good, guys. We're code 4. Just on a traffic stop, damn it. Okay, well, I'm going to try to make this traffic... I have everyone in the world responding to me. Hopefully they don't rip her out, because I'm just trying to conduct a traffic stop without 80 guns pulled, ladies. Come on, guys. Get out of here. I don't need help. Okay, 124. I'm going to be running a plate and a license on... I already ran her plate, actually, so let's just go ahead and run her name. If she's good to go and has no priors or anything like that, then I'm just going to go ahead and slap her with that speeding ticket. We'll go ahead and drop it down to, like, 65 and a 55. No active warrants... time stop 2, citations 1. So she's pretty clear. I'm going to go ahead. Just going to go ahead and give you a ticket while everyone is pointing the gun at you. Don't worry. 5 officers, all from the Los Angeles fucking County Sheriff's Department, and you're just getting a ticket. It's okay. Okay, I'm going to try to be nice about this. Ticket for speeding, I dropped it down. Other than that, don't mind the death squad you have behind you. Just gonna try to block them out. That is so good, though. I do not get that. Okay, 124, 1195 is code 4. Officers are able to go code 4 at this time. And I'll be 10-8 available for calls. Okay, this Primo going 71, actually almost just wrecked out. I'll go ahead and try to meet up with them behind this building. Holy shit, I'm surprised he even could go that fast. It's going to be a light blue Primo. Be this guy right here. I'm going to go ahead and definitely get this guy. 70, coming up to an intersection. Don't even know how you could even produce that type of speed. But man, did he fucking do it. I was sitting there for, I don't know, I'm going to say like 2 minutes. I was like, yeah, everyone's kind of following the rules. Probably a good spot. Don't even really need to stop here. And then luckily, the Primo, 71. Holy shit. All right, 124, southbound Porcopio Drive. With one light blue Primo, actually might be silver in color. License plate 07, Charles Boy Paul, 121. Got to get a plate check on this guy, make sure he's not up to no good.
Target license plate 07, Charles Boy Paul, 121, no 1099.
Hey, two citations, he has an insured vehicle, no vehicle flags, no hitting, hit and run and stuff like that. Looks like it's going to be a female. Stopped you today because you were going 71 in a 55. Definitely over the speed limit a lot.
What's your problem, dick?
Looks like you got something to say, too. So give me your identification and we'll get everything squared away. All right, go ahead and sit tight for me, Maria. We're just going to make sure that everything's good on her name. Make sure she's not wanted for murder or anything like that. So let's go ahead and open up the police computer. And do a ped search on a Maria Holmes. Okay, three stops, two citations. So she's racked up about 5 tickets between the vehicle and herself, whether it's been someone that else has drove it and got a citation or whatnot. But she does have a valid license, no active warrants. We have searched the vehicle already. I'm just going to go ahead and run it in her system. That way it's logged in my computer as a traffic stop. All right, Marie Holmes, insured, vehicle owner, February 1970. Okay, so we're good with this. She's going to receive a ticket for the full speed due to the fact she was going so fast near a residential or entering a residential. So you're going to get slapped today with a 71 in a 55 ticket for speeding. Let's see if we can get this menu open. Citation. It's going to be quite a hefty one. Put a little bit of money in my pocket. So slow it down. Don't do that again because you definitely... you almost lost it around the corner. That shit was crazy. So, all right. God damn, it takes him a long time to write the ticket. I don't know why he looks in the car. It's like he's looking at their fucking speedometer or something. But 124 dispatch, code 4 on the 1195. I'll be 10-8 available for calls. I keep seeing a motorcycle across from where I'm set up here doing radar. Not exactly sure what I'm seeing. Looks like... what the fuck is this white vehicle doing? I don't know, he's back here on this dirt road, what looks to be like a Harley or something. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can try to, locate this guy. Looks like a lot of people. Oh, there he is back there. He's, going pretty fast, and he's not on a dirt vehicle. It's him right here. Stop the vehicle. Stop right now. Looks like he's not gonna have a helmet on either. Not exactly sure what he's doing. This is not, public property for him to be riding a bike. What the fuck are these assholes doing? Why are they running? Looks like he, actually, he might have fucking just been involved in a robbery or something, this vehicle. I'm gonna go ahead and, go, stop. Yeah, the vehicle's broken. Stop, stop. Okay, I'm turning around. Goddamn cows in the middle of the fucking road. The motorcycle's okay. Looks like they're doing that stuff. He's running from me right now. Oh, I'm surprised. Motherfucker, what are you doing? Okay, fuck. Get out of the car, dude. 124, I got a sus... God damn it. Alright, this motherfucker. If I can't get my bike out of here, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do this. Don't do this. Come on. Okay, good. Alright, 124, I'm gonna be in pursuit of a vehicle. Looks like it's gonna be traveling, right outside of US Route 1 in one of the, farms over here. Just almost fucking collided with me. Okay, he's going down. We're going code 3 on this suspect. I'm going to attempt to, pull the fuck over, dude. I don't think he's going to pull over. He is going to pull over. Oh my god, you've got to be shitting me right now. That is the most unlegit shit ever. 124 vehicle has finally noticed me. Still multiple people in the goddamn corn patch over there driving around in on their bike. All right, stop. I'm going to have this suspect stop that might have been involved in a robbery or been the victim of a robbery. Not exactly sure. Let's go ahead and get a play check. Shot had been fired on this vehicle. Hopefully we didn't hit it and it just misfired, you know, near it. I was trying to stop it, though. He was driving so reckless. And then, of course, he fucking pulls over. Okay, 65 David Tom Victor 59 or 569. Stolen. I knew it. Okay.
Stolen vehicle.
Okay, we're going to get this guy out. All right. Step out of the vehicle right now.
You better not bug me or you'll be sorry, boy.
I'm just going to go ahead and ask him to leave. Oh shit, I didn't mean to fucking do that.
Stop,
I might
please.
Have killed him. Yeah, guys, I did not mean to click that. You know how good that is, though? Gets out of the car and immediately knocked the fuck out. He'll probably bleed to death. He's probably dead. Ah, damn it. I'm going to get EMS here because I didn't mean to do that.
All
right, 124 EMS to US Route 1 just outside of the Ron station. Let's hope they can get here and revive this guy because I sure as hell didn't mean to do that, but he's definitely going to jail for in possession of a stolen vehicle. And reckless driving and stuff like that. Slow the fucking shit down, guys. I wish they would not pull in the middle of the road like that.
We got you.
Come on, guys. I like how he gets back in. He's like, fuck this. I'm out of here. Come on, revive him. He needs to go into custody. We have to do it this way. Come on, dude. You only got socked in the face. Not like you got shot 50 times.
Don't die on me.
This is bullshit. If he dies, this is going to be tragic. Oh, he's good. I knew it. All right. Thank you very much. You're going to jail, buddy. No. Get out of your car. Get out of the fucking car right now. Get out. You hear me? You're going to jail. Hands up. Hands up. All right. 124, one cooperating at this time. We're going to place him in custody, and then we'll be code 4. Okay. We're going to get him in custody. There we go. All right, 124, seen his code 4 at this time. One and, oh my God, people's tires are popping. Almost lost control. All right, can't really put him in a vehicle, so I'm going to immediately call prisoner transport. Prisoner transport to the same location as medical. But that's going to wrap it up for this one, guys. Really hope you guys enjoyed the Harley Davidson. Let me know what you guys think about the bike. There is more surprises coming out, so make sure you guys just stay tuned. Hit that like button if you guys enjoyed, and we will see you next video.